I can't drop any of these black books. All right. Whew. Well, now, how much money do we have? Not a lot. Now let's head back out to that ruin and get this done. Because once we do this quest, we're going to be able to get our master level alteration. Oh, here we go. I was like, where was it? Where did it go? Couldn't see the marker. And the reason you wait all the way to level 95 before you do that is that 95 to 100 are the hardest 5 levels to get. Can we put, like, Thunderstorm or whatever it is on here? Okay, we got that. Ice Spike only takes 7. Let's do Ice Spear instead. I would love to try Thunderbolt too. It kind of takes too much for my taste. I'll keep it in my favorites, though. Okay, let's go. Pretty sure there's a dragon priest in here. After this temple... After we complete this quest, we're gonna call it a stream. Are we already close? Now, our illusion spells are now going to work on Draugr, so that'll be good. We're going to be able to calm them, and stuff like that. I have a glare right in front of where I'm looking on the screen. Might need to adjust in a minute. Oh, it's a Draugr Deathlord. Let's try the old thunderstorm on him. See how that works. It's not doing anything to him. Get him. All right, note to self, lightning does not work on these guys. Let me try that one spell that I've never used. Where is it? The Sunfire. Let's try that. That seems to get him pretty good. Yeah, that Sunfire works nicely. Let me try that for a little while. So what it does is it's a ball of sunlight that does 25 points of damage to undead. Let me quickly adjust my screen here. Turn off a certain light. Okay. Here we go. That's much better. That is a whole lot better. Oh, sugar. That scared me. Oh, boy. Let's try that sunlit thing. Boom. And if I'm correct, this will be leveling up our restoration. Even though it's like a basically a destruction spell. Let's try that out. Let's try this out. I might have to get the dual casting restoration perk. That's what I'm gonna have to get next. All right, Sunfire, you're up. It's working decently. There we go. There we go. Alteration to 98. Let go. Yeah, fight him. I need that staff of fireballs. I can take that off. I don't even need that. Get him. Get him. All right, not bad, not bad. Now there's the sarcophagus for the, for the dragon priest. He's buried in here. They had locked him up. The sarcophagus has been locked shut. It'll require two items to open it. Okay. Let's figure it out then. Barred from the other side. All right, well, what two items are going to open it? Oh, we have to go over here. We have to go into the crypts. Right? Think that's right. That does a lot of damage. That ice spear does a lot of damage. I'm surprised this one hasn't opened up. Let's go ahead and save while we can. Here we are. Let's go ahead and get our ebony flesh up. Get away from him. Get away from my friend. Hit him. Yeah. Hit his ass. Get him. That's right. That's right. Flee before me. Out of here, you jerk face. Go ahead and get him, Storm Guy. Get out of here. Bow before me. Oh, he's too powerful for that. Let's just resurrect this dude then. He could be a decent meat shield. Where is he? Soul trap him just for fun. Looks like in here is one of the relics. Let's conjure a Ash Guardian. Why not, right? Fight, my pretties. Guardian Sarek. Get him. Ho ho. Gank squad. Gank squad. Ha ha. There go. Ebony Warhammer. Oh shit. I'm not gonna carry that. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, so we got one of them, one of the skulls. Anything else up here? Okay, nothing there. I guess that's it for this area. Let's cross over. Clearly we need to cross over. Get one more skull. Yeah, we've already been through here. Let's put in one of the skulls. Now, where is the other skull? It's got to be around here somewhere, right? Now, what is this? It's got to be through here, right? It's got to be in the canal. Uh-huh. Did I cast my ebony flesh? I never remember if I did or not. Do I need any items? I think so, yes. Let's put my shout on. You sit down. Oops, hit my own guy. All right. Oof. That was not easy. The hell is he coming from? Well, let me get up here first. I need to turn that.